And then post it to like YouTube or something and